See these big brutal birds? They are not afraid of the Scarecrow.
And that just goes to prove my point.
Dead soldiers again. Look at those wounds. This chasm is indeed a festering wound on Borgovia.
Something distorted the land. The spiders, the rocks, everything.
Something? It must have been that buried artifact that you are so desperate to find.
And have you seen what it did to this place? Imagine what would happen if Harker got hold of it.
Have you noticed the keyhole on this orb?
It's a shame that we don't have any keys.
I don't understand this, Van Helsing. How could he be dead if his death is still around here?
The Hunters Guild has several documented cases where magicians used this method to achieve invulnerability.
And did you believe these stories?
Me? Never. But this is Borgovia. If this could happen anywhere, it's here.
Look at those mauled corpses! They didn't know what hit them.
Harker is desperate. He is willing to sacrifice his best soldiers.
What happened here?
These corpses were mauled by thorns. Even the local flora has been tainted.
That sounds really bad, considering that this region once belonged to the Dryads.
The tree spirits? Flesh like bark? Branches for limbs? Peaceful nature?
I suppose they are not that peaceful anymore, not to mention some other changes. These attacks were definitely made by Dryads.
Makes sense. If this is their land, they must be the unwilling guardians of the artifact.
This might be a good time to mention that the Dryads have a queen, the Great Tree Mother, the Silent Goddess.
Maybe they have dethroned her and live in a democracy now. Thank you. We must be close to the place where Harker was heading. Get ready.
Just one thing. What are we going to do with Koshai's death?
Our priority is to ensure that Harker can't use it against us.
So you have no idea? Good. That's all I wanted to know.
The battle has already begun. The Mad Queen attacks everyone who enters the glade. She has an ill face two enemies at the same time. Harker is hiding behind his indestructible force wall. You'll need to choose your strategy wisely. prevented Harker from using the greatest arcane power in Bogovia. And you basically handed it to me on a plate. It still needs a lot of work. But trust me, I will do wonders with it. Please forgive me if I skip the part where I tell you how I used your truly admirable fight for freedom to achieve my goal. I presume our duel afterwards would have been fantastic. But this spell only allows me a short time here before it drags me away. I suppose we'll meet again.
I did everything within my power to liberate this land from the clutches of madness. I destroyed a whole army of machines and defeated incredible monsters, only to suffer the betrayal of my closest ally. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, they say. Unwillingly, I led prisoners Seven obtained the most terrifying force in Bogovia. But whatever inhuman creature is hiding behind the mask, he made a grave mistake. I am still alive, and I'm ready to hunt again.